Hey BBs, I just got ready for the premiere of Book of Clarence in LA and I'm ready to go. So my girl is almost here and stay tuned. Come with me. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Took a picture. I just took a picture on the red carpet with my friends. Oh, hi there. And now we're getting ready to go inside and take our seats. This is the Sydney Poitier lobby at LACMA, and I hadn't seen it from this angle. It's really, really beautiful. Popcorn and water!
We got all the things. We're ready.
We're ready for you.
Let's go.
Ready for him. We'll
edit that out.
You hear that, Lakeith? Inside the actual theater, you walk up red velvet stairs to be greeted by an entire red velvet theater. This was breathtaking. Then, the bullets.
Part of town, ladies and gentlemen, allow me to welcome to the stage. Part of show.
Then we watched the movie. No spoilers here.
So, what a nice little night, ladies. What do we think?
Such a good time.
Loved it. Kelly Rowland. Shout out to Kelly Rowland.
Shout out to Kelly Rowland. Say that.
My bad. James Samuel.
The actual writer director was amazing.
It was amazing.
Actually, he's awesome with Keith Stanfield. He's my fave. Absolute fave.
And her man.
Great job. My man's and my man.
He came through and did his thing. And now we're going home.
Thanks, TGS.
Thank you. Hey guys, it's the next day after the Book of Clarence premiere, and I had so much fun last night. The movie was amazing. I was not expecting for the movie to be that good. I've kind of lost faith in a lot of movies because they don't surprise me. I can usually predict them, and usually the trailers tell everything before I can even get to the movie theater to watch them. So I was really happy that it surprised me and it kept me entertained. I laughed, I cried, I was curious. I loved it, I really did. This is not sponsored, by the way. They are not paying me to say this, nor did they pay me to go to the premiere. But I really enjoyed it. I hope you guys go see it and let me know what you think when you do see it. But if you're new here, thank you for watching. If you're a subscriber, thank you for subscribing. Welcome back. And that's all I got for y'all. Okay, I'll talk to you soon. Bye.